So a consommé, it's kind of a broth. It's like a clarification. Take up all the impurity. It's very clean. So now I'm going to put some egg white, okay? In our kimchi. Consommé is really something classic thing we do in France. We do consommé with meat, with fish, with vegetable. It's a very, very old a technique, you know? I don't know who's created this technique, but old technique from France, you know, French cooking. So we're going to cook that slowly. And there's going to be like a little volcano. And that's where our coagulation is going to start here, right there. And the consommé is going to become clear, like beautiful. Look at the egg white. The egg white start to coagulate over there. So we're just going to leave that here, okay? We're going to work now with the French legacy ingredients, foie gras. Look, I work with a lot of chefs in France, and all the time, we have a lot of foie gras in our menu. For this recipe, I'm going to steam it, because that's the way I eat in France, foie gras was steamed around the cabbage, okay? So here, I'm going to steam the foie gras halfway. I want the foie gras to cook a little bit here in the steamer, 1 minute on this side, and 1 minute on the other side. I want the foie gras to cook even. So, I'm going to check on my little consommé. See? You see how the coagulation? I'm going to start to see the consommé, see? Look at this. Voilà. Then, after, when the broth is clean, we'll just take the broth and look at this. Here's the broth. Look how it's so clean, guys. So good. It's like eating a liquid kimchi. It's really bad. Okay, I'm going to take my foie gras now. I'm going to pour my kimchi broth. Very, very, very hot. Why? Because I want the kimchi broth to still cooking the foie gras slowly in the plate to release more fat. And that, keep in mind, is flavor too. Leave the foie gras cook like this for 1 minute. Then after, you know, something I like is really the pickling. Really love pickles. When I was a kid, I eat a lot of cornichons. You know the little pickle in France? Little cornichon. So, black radish pickles a little bit. Easter radish pickle. I'll julienne them. A little bit of a chopped scallion. Voilà. And then, onion flour. Very strong. So just a little bit. Just to give a little kick in the dish. And then a little bit of fleur de sel. Voilà. I mean, it's really like a French dish with influence from LA. That's really the flavor of Los Angeles.